What's up you guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video I'm going to do a one brand tutorial, that is full face of using only Huda beauty products. I don't believe I have done this video before, and I think some of you have also requested for this, so I thought why not gather all the Huda beauty products I have in my vanity and create this look. And guys, I'm obsessed. Don't you just love this? Like, I love how my eyes are orangey, my lip is peach, my cheeks are peach. Like, I love how cohesive and beautiful this look looks. So yeah, if you want to know how these products work on my skin, what I think about them, and how I got this look, then please continue watching. Okay, you guys, so I'm going to jump into the concealer directly, and I'm going to conceal my under eye and also a little bit on my face. I've already moisturized and prepped my skin. So I'm going to use the Huda Beauty Overachiever Concealers. I have three right here, which I think is good enough for my shade. So I have granola, which I think is most likely my shade. Then I have toasted almond, and then I have coconut flakes. Now this is like extremely white, okay? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna mix toasted almond and granola and put that on my face. Now these are very heavy duty concealers. They're thick in consistency, and all you need is a tiny, tiny amount, because if you overdo it and if you just put on 1, 2, 3 layers, it can get cakey. So you want to make sure you are putting just a slight amount, and this is a full coverage concealer, okay? It's gonna hide all your blemishes and like everything that you think you need to cover up. These are my swatches. They're almost the same. This is granola, which is a tad bit lighter than toasted almond. Toasted almond sounds only a little bit like, you know, sort of for the medium skin tone. So I'm just gonna mix the two because I don't like to be too fair. Okay, so you can instantly see how it brightened and covered my darkness that I have over here. So it does a good job of sitting on the skin beautifully. So I'm just gonna go over this eye as well. So my basic problematic areas is this part, you know. I don't really mind my cheek area and stuff. So I'm just gonna drag whatever I have down below. So I took a little bit of the concealer, a little more, and I put it on my cheek area because I'm having breakouts here and blemishes. So yeah, I'm just gonna cover those things up. And these concealers will be launching extremely soon on Nykaa, so stay tuned. Like, you guys are gonna love this concealer. I'm gonna use a little bit of coconut flakes. It is an extremely pale concealer. It's super, super white. That's what I'm gonna use. Oh my god, not even a dot. How tiny is that? Look at that. But I'm just gonna use this on this area. Like, you guys know I always go in with a lighter concealer, so I just want to brighten up underneath my eye, and that helps eliminate the darkness and also gives dimension to the face. So, you know, you're gonna make this part light and the rest of it bronze. So that's how I'm gonna do my face today. Okay, to set my concealer and the rest of my face, I'm gonna take the Huda Beauty Easy Bake Loose Baking and Setting Powder. This is the one right here. I'm using the shade Banana Bread, which I think suits my... it suits me well because she has a lot of shades in the powder, like extremely dark and also very, very light. So I think this is like the perfect balance. So this is a baking powder, so I'm gonna let it sit for some time, and I'm gonna dust off the excess, and I'm just gonna lightly set the rest of my face. Okay, you guys, so I just did my brows off camera. Huda Beauty has not released a brow product yet. So I just used whatever I had. And now we're gonna take this brush, random brush, and dust off the excess powder. Alright, for eyes, I have two Huda Beauty palettes that are available on Nykaa, and I thought I would use just these two, and I think a few Obsession palettes that I have. I don't know, we'll see. I don't know what look I'm going for, but these are the two that I have. One is the Rose Gold Remastered, and the other one is the Desert Dusk. So this is the Desert Dusk palette. It looks really nice, a lot of colors to play with, like this one, this one. Then I have the Huda Beauty Rose Gold Remastered palette, which looks something like this. I use this for the longest time. I absolutely love this palette. So I'm gonna mix the two, I guess. I don't know. What do I wanna do first? I always do like a red eye when it comes to Huda Beauty. Okay, let's go into this very orangey red sort of a look. Yeah, I think I'm gonna create an orangey red look. So I'm taking the Desert Dusk palette first, and I'm gonna go into the shade Eden, which is right here. It's this peachy, beautiful color, and then we're gonna go in with Blazing. So I'm gonna build up on the orangey eye. I miss a good orange eye, I really do. Okay, then I'm gonna take that amber shade, which is even a deeper burnt orange color, and I'm just going to again intensify the outer part of my eye. Alrighty, I'm gonna take a big fluffy blending brush, and I'm just going to blend the edges out. Okay, I'm gonna take the Huda Beauty Remastered palette, and I'm just gonna go in to this shade right here. This is called Man Eater, and it's a beautiful red, like true red shade, and I'm just gonna put that on the outer corner. I think I'm gonna build up on the burnt orange look a little bit. Okay, now we have that blended out. I'm really confused about what lid shadow to use. I think I want to stick to the Huda Beauty Rose Gold palette only, the remastered one, and I'm just going to take, I think, Rose Gold and Trust Fund. You know, these two shadows right here, Rose Gold and Trust Fund. I'm just gonna place that here. Oh, that looks pretty. Okay guys, I'm gonna take Black Truffle from the Rose Gold palette. This is the color right here, and I'm just gonna go in on my lower lash line. It's such a pigmented color. Okay you guys, so I think I'm gonna take a little bit of, I wanna like get my eyes to look a little bit more darker, so I'm gonna take Coco from this palette right here. And I'm trying to use all the shadows so you guys can see how these palettes really work, like especially this one's my favorite, the remastered. And I'm just going to intensify this. I know the orange is a bit lost, but I'm gonna bring it back on my crease once I'm done with my eye. Okay you guys, I'm gonna move on to lashes now. I'm gonna use Samantha, which are one of my favorite lashes from the Huda lash collection. This you can use for like an Indian eye, you can use this for even like a regular night, but these are dramatic. Keep in mind they're dramatic, but I love them. Okay, then there is Giselle, which is my number one favorite. You can use those for like everyday looks, like if you want a little bit of an extension of your own lash, I think Giselle is beautiful. Okay you guys, so these are my lashes on. They're super dramatic, but I love them. Moving on to face, I'm gonna take the Huda Beauty 3D highlighter palette. This is in the shade Bronze Sands Edition. This won the best highlighter of the year in the Nykaa Beauty Awards 2019 recently. So I'm gonna take the shade Aurora. This is, all of these are shimmer, okay? So you gotta be really careful as to if you have texture and stuff on your face, you wanna put like very little. So I'm just gonna put a slight amount. Okay you guys, so for blush, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go ahead with the Rose Gold palette and take the shade Demure. This color I think is gonna be a beautiful blush. I have a feeling. So I'm gonna take this shade Demure, and I'm just gonna put that on my face. Let's see how it does. I'm taking the Huda Beauty Bake and Blend brush basically, because it's really tiny. And let's see. Because I've seen Huda actually do this. in one of her tutorials and I loved how it looked. Oh well, there you go, that's pretty. So it's like dual purpose, you can use anything for anything. Oh, that is gorgeous. The bronze sands edition is more so for like deeper skin tones. Like this is the highlighter, which I think is gonna look slightly darker on me. So I think I'm gonna stick to using a highlighter from this palette only. This is like a multi-purpose palette, dude. You can use this for anything. So I'm gonna go in with Moondust and Bubbly, both of these shadows, and I'm just gonna put that on my cheeks. Let's see. I don't know. See, it works. It's so pretty. And it's the right color as well. Okay, you guys, I'm in love with this lipstick color. Oh my god, after Trendsetter, Icon is my fave. I'm gonna go in with Blazing one more time and I'm just gonna put that on the outer corner to just intensify that sunset-y orange look. Alright guys, I'm gonna dust off the bake really quickly. Alright you guys, so this is the final result. I love how this makeup look turned out. Everything is cohesive, it comes together. I love this lip color, love the blush. My skin looks healthy. Oh my god guys, I absolutely love doing this video. Thank you so much for watching and I hope you enjoyed this one brand tutorial. Let me know in the comment section below what is your favorite product and what are you gonna save up for, what are you gonna get, because I think these products are worth investing because you can see my face, how flawless it is. Like the concealer itself looks, my face looks airbrushed. So I don't use any filter in my videos, so you can see it as it is. So thank you so much for watching. I love you guys so much and I will see you in my next one. Bye guys, love you. Mwah.